sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall of New York.
Let's see everyone on your feet.
We are telling the crowd she was recalling up. And oh, how the wild winds go over. She had 27 pounds and was stood 7 plus. And they called her the Irish Rover. There was Paddy McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scarce to the work. And a chap from Westmead called below. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule. And fighting the Tracy for Clover. And your man, Nick McGann, from the banks of the band, was the skipper of the Irish Rover.
The ship struck a rock. Lord, what a shock. The boat.